Alright guys, check out my nasty ass tape job I got going on here. Windows are taped shut, those vents are, that vent's taped shut, that window is taped shut. I haven't taped the door shut, but I taped that off, I sealed the back of that off, my rear window's taped shut, and my cabin pressurized things are taped shut on the door, so we'll see what we do.
Losing DB is all that does.
Yeah.
So I did almost a 45 at 32 hertz instead of a 48 at 49. So hopefully that my score's a little better.
Exactly. Hey.
Some weight sitting in here.
Shit, huh?
I'm gonna save up and get that head unit. Like what, a grand?
So? Oops, sorry.
Knob is right there.
Where's that?
It's a little shorter.
Team SSE Scott, Gary Killian on the bottom. Gary Killian, King of Psychlone.
I'm gonna watch that.
Technically, that's
exactly
what it
means.
SSE, Scott.
All right, guys. We got a total working, what would you say, four woofers?
I know there's three. Open there's four.
Yeah, we rebuilt three. Open there's four.
Rebuilt two.
Rebuilt two.
So,
to give you an idea of high efficiency.
Yeah, well, I guess that's like nine woofers that can't hang in the fucking four that can't.
Stay in the way, gang!
It depends on how it's gonna
actually
be holding up. Yeah.
Alright, well, I mean, regardless, I'd like you to hear that song. Low the whole time, too, it's nice.
That's cool.
Oh, that lake was huge. I've never seen that lake before.
What lake?
The lake we passed through,
this one right there?
Yeah. Conditions are over. We got the rigs loaded up, heading back home. About a 3-hour drive or so. As you can see, the sun sets on the Clear Lake right here in California. It's really nice. I haven't been out here since I was a little kid, so it brings back old memories, you know. Good news for me. First place in Street C. Second place in Psychlone. Pretty good. Kind of happy with that. On a bad note, though, I got a call about 5 minutes after I got these trophies that my sister pulled in the mall and walked maybe 50 feet from their vehicle and it exploded. And luckily everyone was okay, but just the thought, you know, I mean, her and her boyfriend, you know, I've known him forever, and I can't even begin to imagine, you know, something like that happening, you know. So, I mean, it's been a roller coaster day, but hopefully I make it home safe. Hopefully everyone else stays safe, you know. Gotta cherish life for what it is, man. Always look forward, never back. Peace.